Grain markets were sharply higher across the board in today's trade. New crop December corn futures finished the day 25 and a quarter cents higher, settling at 574 and a half. That's the highest closing price since February 27th. New crop November soybeans finished the day 52 and a quarter cents higher, settling at 1292 and a quarter. Today's high came in at 1295, and that was right in line with the 100-day moving average. Now, wheat futures were not only able to join the rally today, but they led the rally on a percentage basis. July Chicago wheat futures finished the day 31 and a quarter cents higher, settling at 661 and a half. Now, today's strength may have been spurred by continued concerns over drought conditions throughout many key growing areas in the United States. Forecasts are ever-changing, but right now it looks as though dry conditions could persist. On top of that, we've got a three-day weekend ahead of us, which may be adding some premium to the market. A reminder, grain markets will be closed on Monday in observance of Juneteenth. Now, demand has been a headwind for the market over the last several months, but that may be starting to change. This morning's weekly export sales report was strong for corn and soybeans. Net sales for corn were reported at 273,300 metric tons, or about 10.7 million bushels. That was 58% higher than the previous week and up noticeably from the four-week average. Net sales for soybeans were reported at 478,400 metric tons, or about 17.5 million bushels.